Abdullah bin Masud, may Allah be pleased with him, said, a woman was found slain in one of the battle of Apostle of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Apostle of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam forbade to kill women and children.
More information regarding this hadith, please check.